all of these ones are done, these four are not.
Oh, awesome. Thank you, Lee.
Well, I had fun reading the books and going to the events that they hold for my age group. And so I asked about, like, hey, how do I help out here? And they're like, you have to wait till you turn 16. So I turned 16, and then I asked after I filled out my form, and then they took me on, and I've been here for 2 years. First and foremost, I get just a sense of, well, I've given back to the place that gave me, like, a little, they gave me a community. Like, I know they, I'm just a patron here, but I feel that I'm friends with my librarians. Like, they matter to me. Like, I get my book recommendations from them, and then I give my review. And so I get a sense of community when I get to volunteer at a place that was so fun for me for so long. And then I also get, like, secondary, like, training for, I'm a librarian in training, because I get to work here, and then I get to go to college for library science, and then I'll have the skills necessary. I'll have some real world experience at the library.